Well, so we're here at the Kenny Koonsman Memorial Ride. We're here on Shelter Island. And it's kind of a sad thing, but he had a serious accident he never recovered from on a coastline bike ride. And so he was a good guy. He was an instructor. Hey, Pauline. He was one of the safety and ride instructors for the San Diego County Bike Coalition. And so we got a turnout of people to ride in his memory. And then we'll come back over here and they'll have a small service for him. So we're here at Shelter Island, riding in memory of Kerry Koonsman. Sad way to get together, but you know, we do our best. So you probably see a lot of people you recognize in this group if you're here in San Diego much. There's actually a lot of, we're supposed to get going a little bit ago, but there's a lot of people get here late. And that's kind of the way it works on something like this. So I'll shoot a...
Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming. As you all know, we're here to ride for Kerry. And we want to keep it together. This is going to be a nice, casual memorial ride. And keep it as single file as possible. Watch the cars. We're going to go out to Harbor, or out to Scott, go up to Harbor. We're going to go around Harbor Island for a loop, then we'll come back, and then we'll circle Shelter Island, starting that direction, and then come back. So, you know, 45 minutes-ish. And then the service here starts at 2. So, hope to see you all there. Any questions? Y'all good? A no drop ride.
I will see.
Thank you. Stop in here. Stop sign. All right, bring me in the cooler here. We can leave now.